was when I followed my instructor's step-by-step directions in his blog. And this is what it looks like. I can't find the file, that's why I haven't uploaded the movie to YouTube and shared it with you the same way I shared my other animation, but I knew I had it here, so while I look for the file, you can see it here.